Very good morning, children. This is the class about EVS. Okay. So in the previous class, already we have learned about the lesson plants and their uses. Okay. So what are the parts of plants and what are the functions of those parts of the plant? We have discussed in the previous class. Let us start in this class. What are the uses of plants? Okay. What are the uses we are getting from the plants that let me discuss in this class. Okay, so first one, children, uses of plants. First point is we get food from plants. Okay, already we all know that about we are getting food for us from the plants, like grains or spinach. Okay, then vegetables, fruits. Okay, fruits, vegetables, pulses, sugar cane, cereals and honey. Okay, so these food items we are getting from the plants. Then bees collect nectar from flowers to make honey. In the previous class I told about bees. They are collecting nectar from the plants. Okay, then to make honey. Then second point is we get wood from plants. Okay children, see wood, for what are the uses of we are using wood? To make furnitures to our house, then to build our house. Okay, so then to make pencils, you are using not to write pencils, that also we will make from the plants or wood. Next third point is we get cotton and jute fibers from plants. Okay, cotton means already do you know that hatti, in Kannada we called hatti. Okay, so that cotton we used to make dresses, bed sheets, bed covers. Okay, so then jute fibers, this is a plant, one plant, that plant name is hemp. Okay, so from that plant we make fibers, and from that jute fibers we are making bags, mat, then rope. Okay, so for that all we are using this jute fibers. Then next third point is we get rubber, paper and gum from the plants. Okay, so these item also, rubber, paper and gum from the plants. Okay children, so this is about we are getting uses of from plants. Okay children, here's still other some of uses are there from the plants. Okay, what are those? So next one, we get tea, coffee and cocoa from plants. Okay children, so this tea, now daily we are having tea, coffee and cocoa. Okay, so from tea we are getting from the tea leaves from the tea plant, and like same coffee we are getting from the coffee seeds from the coffee plants. Then cocoa, this cocoa beans we use to make chocolates, and also people make to use coffee also. Okay, so these three also we are getting from plants. And next point is we get oil and perfume from plants. Okay, see, oil means sunflower. Okay, sunflower plant, I thought all of you know about that. So from that sunflower we are using oil. Then groundnuts. Okay, so for groundnut also we are making oil, and that oil we are using to cook foods. Okay, so then one more is olive oil. Okay, that is the olive plant. Okay, that also we are used to make oil. Then perfumes, when we comes to perfumes like rose, we are using flowers like rose and jasmine to use to make perfume. And like sandalwood tree, okay, gandhadamara, so that also we are using to make perfumes. Okay children, so next one is we get medicines from plant. Already you know very well about that medicinal plant. What are those medicinal plant? Those are like tulsi, then mint. Okay, then one more is aloe vera. Okay, that is also a medicinal plant. Then plants gives us spices. Okay, see, spices, to your mama she is using to prepare food. When she is preparing food, she is using that spices like cardamom. Okay, then cardamom means yalaki, clove, lavanga. Okay, cinnamon, then
These are all we call spices that we are used to make food to tasty. Okay, then get butter. So then one more thing, get beautiful flowers from plants. Okay, so we are getting so many different colors, different beautiful flowers we are getting from the plants. And children, one more thing, so it is also very important, plants gives us oxygen to breathe. Okay, for the living things, trees and plants, they are giving us oxygen to breathe, and also this trees helps to and gives other animals and birds shade and shelter to live in. Okay children, so this is all about the plants and their uses. Okay, thank you.